Sanju star Ranbir Kapoor will be hosting the much-awaited IPL 2018 Grand Finale on May 27th. Ex-Katrina Kaif will be grooving at the show too, but even though both these actors will be present at the same place for the same thing, let us tell you that their paths shall not cross. An insider confirmed to SpotboyE that the former lover's respective team has made sure that a face-off between them is averted. A source told SpotboyE, IPL Grand Finale will be hosted by Ranbir Kapoor and Apar Shakti Khurana. Katrina Kaif's performance will be a part of Apar Shakti's gig. Ranbir will have nothing to do with it. Ranbir Kapoor's segment Cricket Final Party to Bandi Hai is being shot tomorrow. He will be introducing the star acts for the two-hour-long extravaganza, after which the final match will commence. But like we told you, he will not be introducing Katrina. Meanwhile, Salman Khan, Kareena Kapoor, Jacqueline Fernandez, Sonam Kapoor, Kartik Aaryan and others will be part of the grand finale gig. Katrina Kaif was also part of the IPL the year before. She had performed at the opening ceremony and ironically, it was her delicious abs that went on to make headlines. She returns to the IPL stage after 2 years and her act promises to leave viewers enthralled. While details are under wraps at the moment, sources reveal Katrina will have a spectacular 10-minute long act at the IPL 2018. Buzz is that Jagga Jasu's actor is being paid a whopping amount of rupees 1 crore for the show. You may recall that SpotboyE had told you exclusively that Ranveer was supposed to perform at the opening ceremony of the tournament. But due to his shoulder injury, Hrithik Roshan was brought on board to perform instead.